Hey there everyone, I'm Sam from PMTV UK and in this video we're checking out the Fender Special Edition Noir Redline P-Bass. The Noir Redline series are a special edition range of guitars that Fender have made available throughout 2017. We've already taken a look at the Strat and the Tele models. If you missed those videos, make sure to go and check them out. But hey, why should six stringers have all the fun? Let's take a quick look at the Precision Bass model. Just like the Strat and Tele models, this special edition P-Bass shares a lot in common spec-wise with its Fender Standard Series counterpart, with the exception of its limited edition colour scheme. It features a fantastic looking satin black paint job on the body and the headstock. It's fitted with a 3-ply black and red scratch plate, and it's finished off with a really funky looking red and gold Fender logo. As this is a limited edition finish, if you like the look of it, make sure to get down to your local PMT as soon as possible because they won't be hanging around for long. Other than that, it does share exactly the same specs as a Fender Standard Series P-Bass. The body's made from alder, it's got a bolt-on maple neck with a modern C profile, which has been finished in a smooth satin urethane. It's fitted with a Pau Ferro fretboard. This is the type of wood that Fender are now using as an alternative to rosewood on all of their standard models, as it offers a similar kind of density, appearance and tone. In turn, the fretboard's fitted with 20 medium jumbo frets. Hardware-wise, we're looking at four classic Fender P-Bass open gear tuners, and as you'd expect, it's got a four saddle adjustable bridge to keep tuning and intonation accurate all the way along its 34-inch scale. Finally, it's fitted with a Fender Standard Series P-Bass pickup. This is a split single coil design, delivering that iconic precision bass grunt. This then runs through a single volume and tone control. So just in case you've never heard what a Fender precision bass sounds like, let's take a real quick listen. This is the Fender Special Edition Noir Redline P-Bass. So if you like what you've seen and you want to find out more, visit pmtonline.co.uk. And don't forget to follow us on Facebook, facebook.com/PMT House of Rock. And if you want to try one out for yourself, get down to your local professional music technology as soon as possible, because these are limited edition guitars and they won't be hanging around for long. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button and the little notifications bell so you never miss a video. Thanks for watching. I'll see you again soon.